this is Tammy with startlookingyounger.com. Just wanted to ask a quick question. How much is under our control for aging? Is it 30%, 20%, 50%? Can you believe that 80% of our aging is under our control? So that means that only 20% is genetics. So what is it that you're doing to make yourself look younger and be attractive? For more information, visit my blog or my website at the link below. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye. It's Tammy with startlookingyounger.com.